I've known it from the very start. We're a shot in the darkest dark. Oh no, oh no, I'm unarmed. The waiting is a sadness, fading into madness. Oh no, oh no, it won't stop. I'm standing on a tightrope.
Started, did you get anxious though on the way home? I
guess I'll never ever know. Now that we don't talk. You grew your hair long, you got new icons, and from the outside it looks like you're trying lives on. I miss the old ways, you didn't have to change, but I guess I don't have a say. Now that we don't talk, I called my mom, she said
I didn't see you, there were flashing lights. At least I had the decency to keep my nights out of sight. Only rumbles by my hips and thighs, and I whispered sighs. Oh Lord, I think about jumping off a fairy tale somethings, just to see you come running, running, and say the one thing I've been wanting. But no. You had people who called you on unmarked numbers. In my peripheral vision, I let it slide like a hose on a slippery plastic summer. Always quickly forgiven. You were so magnetic, it was almost obnoxious. Flush with the currency of cool, I was always turning out my empty pocket.
Too polite to do it.